the edge of your mat. Feel the ground beneath you. Your ankles should be centered up over your hips. Let's take a couple deep breaths. Breathe in. Breathe out. Connect with the breath as you feel the ground underneath you. Feel centered, at peace. Let the day go away, all the worries, stress, work, kids. All of that, and just be in the moment. Feel your breath as you connect to the ground beneath you. A few more deep breaths. Breath, take your arms and rise them above your head. On the exhale, let your arms go down. And again, rise your arms up. Ground, if you go into a forward fold. Breathe. Feel a stretch in the back of your hamstrings. Connect your feet to the ground. Just breathe. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Again. On the inhale, reach up to the sky. Center. Feel gratitude and peace. Reach up to the sky. One more. Forward fold. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Now we're going to take the right foot, step it back into warrior one. Up, breathe. Step your foot forward. We're going to sit in chair. Reach up. Extend your fingers towards the sky as you feel the lengthening. And we're going to step the other foot back. Warrior one on the other side. Back into chair. Reach down. going reverse downward dog. Hands reach to the mat. Step back. Send your hips to the sky. If your feet don't touch, that's okay. Pedal it out. Go side to side. Whatever feels good. This is about your practice and connecting with yourself. Remember to breathe. Come down to the mat on all fours. Make sure your wrists are stacked over your shoulders. Underneath your shoulders. And your knees are stacked underneath your hips. And we're gonna breathe in. Pull your navel towards your tailbone. And exhale. One arm out. Now we're going to, if you can, take your opposite leg and reach. If not, come back down to the ground and just extend one arm. You should be pulling from your core and remember to breathe. The other side. Engage that core, arm extended, and leg. And breathe. Alright, bring it down. We're gonna thread the needle. Take your arm, put it through your other arm. Extend your other arm as you come to the mat. Come up. We're going to do the other side. Take your arm through. Extend out. Cows here. Side body stretch as you breathe through it. Walk your hands back to center. In the opposite. inside. Center, rise. Downward dog. Come back down, and now we're going to go on our backs. Legs up. Take your ankle over your knee and hold that. Take your hands through your leg. Add additional stretch. Switch legs. Also have your foot on the mat if that's too much. And breathe. Put that on the mat. We're gonna go into happy baby. Feet towards the sky. Relax into your hips. Feel the stretch. Drop your legs onto one side of the mat. Put your arms out side to side. And take your gaze to the opposite. You can also use a pillow under your knees or legs if that's not comfortable. So lie on your side. You can use a pillow here. That makes you more comfortable. And breathe. Breathe into the ground that's beneath you. Connect with your body. Body gratitude for being here in this moment, for yourself connecting to yourself. Toes, your fingers, wrists, ankles. Bring awareness back to your body. When you're ready, rise up in a comfortable seated position in the center of your mat. Take a couple deep breaths in. Feel gratitude. Peace. Thank you for joining the practice. Namaste.